connecting the dots in a resource-based economy is very different than connecting the dots in a monetary system. Because the monetary system's bottom line is profit. The Venus Project's bottom line is humanity, the quality of life that people are living in the new system. They think that, I guess, there's always been beef scarcity, there'll always be hungry people, and there'll always be the lazy people and the creative people. That jams the future, makes it difficult to gain predictability. Mechanists say that people, all people, the children of primitive people, can be conditioned and updated to the latest views. That primitive people do not have in their head the bow and arrow and the javelin. Primitive people can learn electronics, assembly, computer science. All kinds of people can learn anything. But a quantum jump is when somebody encounters a phenomena that's so different that you can make a transition with a wider step than the small steps which have been taken. The guy said, well, can you stop the world at a certain place? Because I don't want to be eliminated. Yeah. You can't do that and have progress. If you stop the world at any place, it'll defeat itself. So when you say, what will people be like in the future? How far into the future? You know, by the next 1,000 years, they certainly won't be like us.